Razzy, yeah? You're a hard guy, a lad, bro. Where's the capital city of Ireland?
Barbados.
Who won this year's Premier League?
Chelsea.
What is the square root of 9?
A girl's legs.
A lad, bro. We won the Premier League this year.
LA Lakers.
Yo, 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 it's your boy C E N Z. And I'm back to another video. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. Now in today's video, I'm going to be going up to random people and asking them a couple questions. If they get it right, yeah, they get to win £5. It's legit the easiest £5 they'll ever win in their lives, yeah. So if you guys are new to the channel, please make sure to smash that subscribe button. Please make sure to hit that like button if you guys want more content like this. But further ado, guys, let's get to the video. Boom.
I've been looking at her, thinking about weed, running up checks, bloody on feet, money like Jay, looking like me. I know we want you, but ain't nothing like me. I've been looking at her, thinking about weed, running up checks, bloody on feet.
Alright, so who am I with?
Razzy,
BLs,
TV,
Big Boy Zeno,
Billy Walsh, come on.
Flynn.
Flynn, yeah? You're a hard guy. I love, bro. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, yeah, is ask you 3 questions. If you get them all right, yeah, you win £5. Deal, yeah? So say that. First question is, yeah, where's the square root of 9?
81.
81?
Jesus!
Wait, it's square root of 9, bro?
Yeah, 81.
Alright, so no, he got it. You automatically lost the question, yeah? And lost the £5, yeah?
How?
Because it's not 9, bro. It's not 81, bro. It's 3, bro. Alright, so first question. Who won the Premier League this year?
Chelsea.
Who won the Premier League this year?
LA Lakers.
Who won the Premier this year's Premier League?
Man City.
Man City, say nothing. TV, yeah? Yeah. You're a hard guy. A lad, bro. What's the capital city of Germany?
No idea.
You have no idea? So automatically, yeah, you've lost the £5. Do you want to still carry on?
Yeah, I'll give you watch time.
Thank you. First question, yeah, is, yeah, where's the square root of 3?
Obviously.
I'm not square root, not square root of 3. Square root of 9, my bad.
I don't fucking know maths, bro. Man's dumb.
Jump! What's the square root of 9?
Fuck that, I don't know.
Bro, I said the answer, bro. I said it was the square root of 3, but mad man. Anyway, next question. Know. What moves around the world but stays in one corner?
The world?
Yeah, what moves around the world but stays in one corner?
I used to be in
corner. Bro.
5.
What moves around the world but stays 4, in one corner?
3.
The moon?
Nah, not the moon, bro.
The sun?
No, bro. One more guess.
Your hairline?
No, it's not the hairline. It's a stamp. Do you get it?
Oh my
god. Yeah? What travels around the world but stays in one corner? So shall we repeat the question again?
Yeah, repeat again.
What travels around the world but stays in one corner?
I don't know.
You don't know, it was a stamp. Do you want to carry on, yeah? Or do you want to answer the last question?
I can't carry on.
Carry on. Where's the capital city of Ireland?
Barbados.
You know what, yeah, I'll be real. I don't even fuck with football anymore, innit? I'll be real, it's too much stress. Like, see, when I'm 50, I want to have my hairline, innit? So yeah. I don't even watch football like that, bro.
Oh, yeah, cool. So, bro, you automatically lost the £5, yeah?
It's calm.
Alright, so next question, yeah? What's in front of you that you can't see?
In front of me that I can't see.
Yeah, what's in front of you that you can't see?
Air.
Huh?
Air.
No, not air. It's your future, bro. How many sides does a pentagon have? I let that off. Alright, so for this question, yeah, how many sides does a pentagon have?
So it's like 5.
5? Yeah, bro. You got it right. Trust me, yeah. Last question, yeah. How many sides does a pentagon have?
I don't even remember.
So alright, bro, thank you for being my channel though. I love, bro. Alright, so for this question is an easy question, yeah? Who won this year's Premier League?
Chelsea?
Eee, I love, bro. It's Manchester City. How did you get that wrong, bro? Hey, I love Manchester City that won the Premier League this season. What? It was Manchester City that won the Premier League this season.
Fuck Man City.
Yeah. Alright, last question, yeah?
Yeah.
Last question. What travels around the world but stays in one corner?
Watch out.
Oh, this is so easy, bro.
What travels around the world?
But stays in one corner.
I don't fucking know.
Where is the capital city of Germany?
Ribery play for?
Ribery. It was Bayern Munich, bro. But it wasn't Munich, bro. The actual answer was Berlin, bro.
I'm dumb. I'm actually dumb.
And is gonna shout any socials though? Wanna shout any socials?
Say nothing. So basically, yeah, go on YouTube, type in 2HFTV, subscribe and like, and run this channel up as well, man.
Of course, bro. No, love for that, bro. Love for that. No, bro. Alright, last question, bro. Alright, so this question is gonna probably be the easiest, yeah? How many sides does the Pentagon have?
20.
We're gonna shout, no, we're gonna shout your intros, bro. Shout your socials, anything. What's your socials?
Obviously, get my TikTok, blzz.k4. Get that 10k soon, innit?
Of course, bro. I like. Alright, what has to be broken before you can use it?
A girl's legs.
Ah, bro, it's an egg. Do you get it? You have to break an egg before you can use it. But anyways, you unfortunately don't win the £5, but thank you for being my YouTube channel, yeah? I'm JK. I'm not gonna skank you, yeah.
Y'all want talk but love me. I don't do love round here, B. This guy want talk but money, but broski, you ain't made P for your family. I get real lit, I'm-